TuneAble.org presents Mathematical Literacy, Finance, Budgets, the Mix Exercise. Please do the last exercise from this week's handout before you look at this week's video. Okay, so let's go to the handout. This is the Mix Exercise. Right, it's about Nina receiving money, Jason that works as a waiter, and Tabu that's a truck salesperson. Right, so let's go to the memo. The first one, Nina receives 20 rand per day. Let's cover the answer. Nina receives 20 rand per day that she feeds the pets. I assume that's during the house. She saves 12% of this amount. She pays off 180 rand every month on her clothing account. Calculate her income in March. Right, so March has January, February, March, 31 days. So 20 times 31. And that gives her 620 rand for March. Calculate her savings. So you will take the 620 and times it by 12%. Right? To times that 12%, you can either say times 12 divided by 100 to give you this amount, or you can just say times 12 and use the percentage button on your calculator. Calculate how much she has left for other expenses after deducting her savings and a clothing account payment. Right, so it's 620 minus 74 rand 40 cents minus 180 rand, and that gives you 365 rand 60 cents. Right, Jason works as a waiter at a restaurant. He gets a basic salary of 100 rand per month, and then the rest of his income is from tips. He received the following tips Saturday night. Right, so 10% of this bill is 46 rand. 8% of that bill is 68 rand. Whoops up. Seven and a half percent of this is 16 rand. 10% of that is 8 rand, rounded to the nearest rand. 15% of that is 144 rand. 5% of that was 51 rand. And 16% of this amount is 77 rand. His total earnings, 410 rand. His father tells him that he must use 45% of his earning to buy food for Sunday lunch. How much money does he have left? Okay, so you take 410 times 45%, and that is 184 rand 50 cents. And if you subtract that from 410, you get 225 rand 60 cents, 50 cents. Or you can say 100% is his earnings. If I subtract the 45, I will have 55% left. So if you work out what 55% of 410 rand is, it's 225 rand. Right, and the last question. Tab is a truck salesperson. He sold 3 trucks this month, which includes VAT. So it's 840, 860, 750, and 1,230,000 rand. He earns 5% of commission on his sales, excluding VAT. Calculate the total amount of trucks he sold, including VAT. Okay, so you add the trucks together and you get 2,840,000. Calculate the total amount of trucks he sold, excluding VAT. VAT is only calculated in a later week, so this is quite advanced, but let's quickly go through this. Including VAT is 114%. Amount excluding VAT is 100%. So if you take the 114% to 100%, make a ratio or direct proportion, 2,840 represents 114 rand. 100 is unknown. So if you take the 2,840 divided by 114 times by 100, you get 2,499 rand, 228 rand and 7 cents. His commission is 5% on the amount excluding VAT. Okay, so it's 249 rand, 228 rand and 7 cents. 5% of that is 124 rand 560 rand 40 cents. Oh, and this is about what a teacher earned for a year, and that is what Thabo earned during the month. So well done, Thabo. Good luck for tomorrow's test, and thank you very much for completing this week.